And good morning. Welcome to day two here in Vegas. I'm filming right in front of this gorgeous window. I know last night we saw the view in the dark, so let's see what it looks like during the day. Awesome view of the signature at MGM. You got the airport there in the background. And then over here you got the Las Vegas Strip, that big hotel right across from it. It's actually the Marriott Grand Chateau. If they tore that down, I'd have a really good view of the Strip. But hey, we'll take this. This is one of the best views, I think, in all of Vegas. So a really amazing view here, both at night with all the lights on, and then obviously during the day. And over there, way in the distance, you can see the new football stadium being built, the home of the Raiders, starting next year. So that is coming along really quickly, actually. It looks like they're starting to put the dome on, actually. So very cool view here. I love this room. And we'll give you a quick room tour now, actually. Might as well, because the wife is in the shower getting ready. So this is a good time to mosey around the room here. So obviously, we got the bed and the seating area. And behind me over here, you got a really big screen TV, actually. Another seating area for, you know, if you want to bring your laptop and edit your videos and all that good stuff. In here is the safe. No bathrobes. That's unfortunate. And over here, you've got a full microwave, a dishwasher. I don't know if they actually have any dishes. I didn't look. Oh, lots of dishes, actually. So there you go. A dishwasher to do all your dishes if you choose to cook, which I don't. I'm on vacation. I'll let somebody else do that for me. Got a much required and needed refrigerator here when you're in Vegas, and obviously nothing is in it. So it's not one of those kind of fridges like you get at the casinos that you can't actually put anything in. It's actually an empty fridge that is for your own use. All right, and then this really fancy microwave oven unit thing that I probably will never be able to figure out how to work, which is fine, because once again, I don't really plan on doing any kind of cooking. All right, we're going to come in here now, and the wife's going to scream because she's actually in the shower, but you won't be able to see her, so that's fine. So you got the toilet over here and the shower over there, which is great because you can do your business while somebody else is doing their business. And the phone on the wall, which is always handy because I know, you know, if you're like me, then when you're sitting on the toilet, you obviously want some room service sometimes. And if you feel like a pizza, you can get a pizza while you're on the toilet. So it's very convenient to have those phones in the bathroom. All right, well, let's shut the door here so she can actually get done her shower and get out and get moving. So what are we doing today? Let's see. We're going to start with lunch at a place called Chew and Chug that we found a couple of years ago, actually. It's over at the Hawaiian Marketplace right down the road from us. Then we're just going to, I guess, explore some casinos. Tonight, we're actually going to take a helicopter tour of the Las Vegas Strip. We've never done that before. We've always talked about it. And hopefully it's going to be fun. So, yeah, we're a little hungover this morning, to be honest with you. Last night, we had a great time with Vegas tips and tricks and Vegas best ideas. Had lots of good drinks at the Golden Tiki Bar, and then had some good food and had a little nightcap over at District Donuts and over at a noodle place that I can't ever remember the name of for some reason, but I'll write it down in the comments down below. So, but yeah, awesome time. It was great to meet all those guys and great to meet some fellow vloggers. So if you're not following those guys, definitely follow them. Vegas Best Ideas and Vegas Tips and Tricks. They are great. And yeah, so this is it. We're going to head out to play some slots, have some lunch, and we will see you guys later in Vegas.
Having some Canadian breakfast.
Move your bottle of water.
Oh, yeah. Move the bottle of water. Canadian
just
breakfast.
Just as I remember them.
Thank you, T&G. Slot killer Simone's getting ready for a big day. Breaking some big bills. Finally found some bang. Desperately needed after last night. Now we're gonna go lose some money. Slot machine Simone just hit her first bonus.
And $2.
You can spin again. You might be able to get a respin.
I feel like
I should. And nothing. Big $4. Slot killer Simone.
All right, guys, just waiting for the monorail, and we're gonna just take in a little bit of the Vegas view. And my wife.
Just got our 2-for-1 deal through My Vegas Rewards for the monorail. We got a 4-day pass that should cover all the times we're here. For those of you that were asking about coupons and where to find them on a couple of the websites on Facebook, well, there's your answer. The Vegas monorail has these set up at each stop, and you got your choice of coupon books. Seem to have lost my wife here on the monorail station. Oh, hello, there you are. Found her.
Hello. Okay, we're heading to the, getting off the monorail, we're heading to the MGM Underground, which is basically just as it sounds. It's under MGM before you go into the casino. So it's kind of a hidden little spot, lots of little shops and things like that. It's pretty cool. So we're just gonna do a little quick walk through here. It doesn't look like a lot of it's open yet because it's like 10 a.m. in the morning and it's Sunday, so people don't get out of bed until about noontime here in Vegas. But there is, a couple of cool places.
And that donut shop I hear is pretty good. Simone's gonna take a quick look. Probably trying to get a free sample.
Do you wanna try some?
Do I wanna try some? I try one. I'll do a chocolate. I can try chocolate peanut butter. Yeah, they come in sixes, right?
Six packs.
All right, I would try a chocolate peanut butter.
A butter Nutella drink.
Fluffer Nutter, I would try.
That's like a main thing.
It is, still like a main thing, yep. All right, if you want to, you can. Yeah. All right, we have our Dapper Donuts. That's what they're called. Here's the taste test.
Oh, I'm going to the first. Oh boy, they look messy. Mm, they're good.
Are the district donuts good or are they good?
They're like fried dough kind of good.
Yeah.
Like fried dough.
All right.
Like at the fair.
They're like a fried dough at the fair.
Yeah.
There you go.
Hot fried dough.
All right, so far we have had potato chips and donuts for breakfast. So the keto diet's going really good. Line at the entrance to MGM is decorated for the Eagles that are apparently playing here, I'm guessing. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place. Such a lovely face. Okay. Plenty of room at the Hotel California.
What does that have to do with the Eagles? I don't get it.
The Eagles, they're a band. Oh my God, really?
Oh.
The
Eagles.
Holy,
football,
not football.
Oh.
Wow, wow, wow.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, wow. All right, we're heading down into the Trop now. Actually haven't been here in a couple of years. We actually stayed here about 5 years ago. The rooms are actually pretty nice, kind of a South Beach vibe to them. So yeah, we're gonna see what we can do here, see if we can play any games and win any money here, because we haven't had much luck yet today. Alright guys, we're playing at the Trop right now and we are right in the middle of a Lightning Link bonus that's already started off pretty good. Doing a dollar bet. Looking for a respin, nice. Another respin. Looking for some words here. Looking for some words. Words or respins. Nice. Got a $10 up there on the board already. Got a couple of those will be all right. That last spin here, last chance for a respin. Ah, that's not bad though. It's gonna be close to $20. Biggest win we've had in the past hour. Nice. Not terrible, you take it. It's a moral victory. Making some progress on the new pedestrian overpass here on the Strip, which is going to be a lot more convenient than walking all the way down to Excalibur or all the way down to MGM just to get across the road. So I suspect this is going to be done by next year. All right, guys, we've made it to Chew and Chug. We did try this last year, and I didn't vlog it, but it was very good last year, and looks like the same exact two people working this year that were working last year, so I'm expecting it to be very good again. It's here at the desolate Hawaiian Marketplace.
looking as beautiful as ever. My wife's looking beautiful, that's the important thing. But it's a fun area to actually people watch if you like to do that. Not too many people out right now, but it's still kind of early. It's only noontime in Vegas on Sunday, so I imagine come 4 o'clock when there's a band playing and people are getting up from their drunken stupors last night, it's going to be a little bit busier. But yeah, let's go have some lunch. As you can see, these things are monstrous. Yeah. They are made fresh as soon as you order them, so it's a little bit of a wait, but last time it was worth it, so I would expect that it's going to be worth it this time. But you get
8 minutes.
You get your choice of meats or seafood, fried rice or french fries. Vegetables come automatically. The mozzarella sticks and onion rings come automatically. Then you also get your choice of soda, water, beer, wine, all of the above.
Beer's
so
extra.
What?
Beer's a little extra.
Oh, I thought you said sex was extra.
Sex
is definitely extra. And I don't think you can get that here. Maybe at the massage place across the way. Yeah, maybe.
I don't know.
One of my favorite casinos. All decorated up like, Paris, obviously. Not too many of these ones left that are actually themed, and they're all pretty cool and like to enjoy them while they're actually still here. Oh, and there's Gordon Ramsay. Didn't really enjoy him that much. Yeah. We're off now to SLS. Well, no, sorry, Sahara. Formerly known as SLS. It was SLS. Formerly known as Sahara, yes. It was actually SLS in December when we were there, and it was Sahara 5 years ago when we were there. So now it's back to the Sahara, and we're gonna go see what kind of changes have been made. All right, guys, the new casino at SLS does Sahara, whatever you want to call it, does look good. Slot killer Simone's actually not doing too bad. She's hit no bonuses yet, but she did come up with a $30 win. Bonus hit a bonus on Krenko. She's trying to spin a wheel. She got up to, I don't know what she's doing actually, but. There you go. Wow, all right, now you really gotta be good. Rub it, Simone, rub it. Rub it faster, 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 rub it, rub it. Rub it faster. Rub it faster, faster, more rubbing, more rubbing. Really? That's all you got? Yeah. Yeah, you need to rub it better next time. You need to rub it better next time. Well, that was uneventful. All right, it's everybody's favorite game, except for mine. But it's my favorite right now because I have a bonus. Where am I spinning? Right here on this one. Perfect. Free games, free games. All right, 10 free games. Now I think it's hoping for a respin. We're hoping just for a win. Oh, there we go. Anything, anything? Extra 5 games. Another extra game? Nope. All right. I'm on $1.30 so far. Okay. Oh, no. Nope. All right. I still hate this game. Respins. Oh, more respins. Alright. More chances. And I
something here eventually.
Yeah, besides $3.
Besides $3, right. Terrible still? Really? Wow. So far, I'm not quite breaking even on this game. That's on the money. Much money, but a little bit of money. Not bad, I guess. Okay. Free spin? Nope. Well, at least I'm back to the money I put in. Killer Simone beside me just didn't win that much, but extra $6. For 28 spins, this is still pretty crappy.
Oh my God.
Well. Yep. I still don't like the Buffalo game. Yeah.
You just got the famous frozen Baileys and O'Shea's. What are your thoughts?
It's very good. It's like a milkshake.
Very good, like a milkshake. All right.
Yeah, milkshake.
Take your word for it. Not a big Baileys fan, so. You recommend it, though.
I recommend it.
All right.
Yep.
Gonna go explore the link a little bit. Flamingo, we actually had a good session there. It seems that when I try to film these bonuses, I don't do well on them, but when I'm not filming, I do great. So you may not see that much more casino footage this week. Just saying. But yeah, $100 between the two of us, leaving the Flamingo a little bit ahead, not on the day, but at least a little bit ahead on the hour. Now, I just wanted to show off this sexy, awesome wife of mine. I don't get to her. I'm going to dress up this often, only in Vegas. That's why we should live in Vegas, because she'd look like this every single night.
Sure I would.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, absolutely. Oh, look, it's the smell of marijuana again. Huh. Haven't smelled that for a couple of minutes.
Oh.
Hey, guys, if you smoke marijuana, you could save yourself a shit ton of money here in Vegas, because you don't need to buy it. You stand outside for more than 10 seconds and you will be stoned. I mean, it's pretty prevalent everywhere.
Thank you.
What'd you think?
I loved it. It's too short.
I thought it was awesome. But geez, I could have went on like another four times.
Yeah.
But my first helicopter ride, it was really, really cool. So glad we had the 2-for-1 coupon. Because for 120, whatever it normally is, yeah, I definitely would have wanted to go around more than once because it was really quick, but it was really, really awesome. So, yeah, cool. Good time. Bacon looks good. Good burgers, great appetizers, great Twin Peaks. Definitely recommend Twin Peaks. If you love peaks and burgers. Yeah. Yep. Slug killer smoke in our favorite. Don't miss game. Betting a whopping 35 cents a bet. Big spender. High roller. Gonna win itself $4.89. Glad we caught that on video. That's exciting stuff. Alright, guys, well, that just about wraps up day two. Probably we had a busy day, even though I don't really think we did that much. Maybe it's because we're still jet lagged. But anyway, did some gambling, lost a little, won a little, lost a little more, lost a little more, and then won a little tonight. So kind of almost not really broke even, but certainly got enough to play another day, which is good, because tomorrow we are planning on going downtown and hopefully winning some stuff there, and we will see you all in the morning.